The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the Universal SmackDown Women's Championship.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Well, this is what she's been working so hard for, an opportunity at the gold.
Yeah, but earning an opportunity at the gold and actually winning are two completely different things, which I'm sure she's about to learn firsthand.
Now, here comes one of my favorite superstars today. Toni Storm is a superstar who certainly moves to the beat of her own drum.
Well, that's your way of saying she's absolutely deluded herself into thinking she's actually some kind of rock star, then yeah, I 100% agree with you, Cole.
It's not, but thanks, Corey.
Hey, I'll call her a rock star. The WWE Universe goes crazy when she competes.
Introducing the challenger, from Wales, Ted North. And introducing the champion, she is the Toni Storm.
The challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
This could be dangerous.
Such vicious strikes.
The champion into the cover.
Evading possible disaster there.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Pile driver.
To the midsection, double underhook.
Reverses, can she take advantage?
Oh, what impact!
Snap headbutt. Oof.
She steers clear there.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Life and cover by the champ! That's not gonna do it.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Clothesline!
Toni Storm's a mighty talented in-ring competitor, but
I don't know, something about her attitude just rubs me the wrong way.
Is it because she's even more punk rock than you, Corey?
I would think you'd get over that type of thing after Becky Lynch.
Guillotine applied.
Fighting for survival.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Defenseless in the corner now.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Oh, backing it up there.
Oh, you know that.
For the win to retain the championship.
One, and another kick out.
That's too early for that.
I think it's interesting you're not the biggest fan of Toni Storm's attitude.
Oh, Toni Storm!
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
She's in full control now.
Incredible drop.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Nod. Drop kick.
Just insulting.
What a chop!
That'll light up your chest.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench.
Fisherman suplex. Nice.
Toni Storm, muscles are up. What's coming next?
Shoulders down, championship on the line.
One, two.
I thought that was it. She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
She's got something in mind.
And the referee starts his 10 count. Back in from the floor.
Belly!
Vicious. The champ not in a great place.
Her pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Boom. Incredible suplex.
Gonna see a new champ.
And she's getting fired up here.
She has become relentless at this point.
Harsh impact.
I love this. One of my favorite moves of all time.
The modified surfboard's locked in.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Crucifix head scissors.
Goodness, that hurt the shoulder.
Guillotine applied.
She's got her where she wants her. Look at that, she escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
The champ has been taken to their limit.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for him.
Boom, right across the small of the back. She's in full control now.
That is a game changer.
One.
Here we go. It's out of the back of the net. Precarious position.
Look out! Oh man, what a leg drop!
Chicken kick on the mark. Just a step quicker. Big takedown there.
Look at this
beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
Turn that one around. She wants to finish this.
Hey, pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Incredible suplex.
The champ's eyes look glazed over. Just as devastating the second time around.
Beastbuster! She steers clear of that.
Oh, what a four!
Whoa, not so fast. Gets out of dodge there. Oh, look at this. Takedown. Uh-oh, submission move.
Whoa, she escapes the stretch.
You sound surprised, Cole. Come on. There's no way she was going to tap to that.
Barrel suplex, cover by the challenger.
Two, three.
This singles contest has a victory.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Here is your winner and new W.
Wow, what a match that was, ladies and gentlemen.
That wasn't just a win. That was a win over what many consider the most dominant champions in all of WWE.